you might have been, some of you have probably been wondering why I didn't post last week, and this was due to me going to leadership retreat. I personally thought it was going to be lame. I was dreading it, you know? But, you find the twilight in every situation, and you exploit it. So, if you're interested in knowing what I did there, there's a 2.5 montage about what happened at leadership retreat with Kiara. If not, just skip 2.5 minutes. Just before you do watch it, be warned that the volume could go a bit uneven through the whole thing because, you know, I go to an all-girls school, right? And girls have a tendency to scream a lot. So I, that may be a problem. And I wouldn't want you to lose your hearing like I have because I'm really deaf. Okay, I'm going to stop talking now. Roll the clip.
I can't sleep, no, not like I used to. I can't breathe in and out like I need to. It's breaking eyes now to make any movement. What's your vice? You know that mine's the illusion all at once. I can't help your eyes. I've been pushing me.
We are at the cabin room. Take a look around, Twilighters. Cabin room. I was trying to show the cabin room, guys. Get out of the way. we're in the middle of nowhere. I really don't like vegetation. But at least it reminds me of forks. That's what I keep telling my... Okay. Hello, Lauren.
Hi.
So who first introduced you to Twilight?
I have to say, well, because everyone else here used Reddit. I kind of thought, you know what, I think I'm going to check it out for myself, so I did. Everyone basically influenced my decision.
Oh, so you're a conformist now?
No.
You, Cynthia, and Amanda. Because every time I sat next to you guys, like, there was no break between...
Yeah.
I had to check it out.
Twilight.
None other than yourself.
Oh.
And it's true, it's not just a
gift. Yeah.
Hello, Emily.
Hello. I can't really see you, but, what team are you on?
I am Edward, and I love Edward and Jacob.
Edward. Oh, no, Jacob, no.
Team Edward. Oh, God.
What the hell is Team Jacob?
Breaking Twilight, my awesome Twitube channel. Oh, our awesome Twitube channel.
Yeah.
I'm moving in.
Moving what?
She's moving.
No! She's going to molest me at night!
Today's interesting. Intriguing. Thank you, Emily.
Wait, stop.
Yeah. Okay, that looks kind of sexual. I've been away from my Twilight book for 5 days, and it's been hard. It really has. Yeah.
Here are the unhealthy people.
Leaving now, so it's been a fun time. Everyone's had a great time, and
Twilight.
Yeah, we all love Twilight in our forks related environment.
Yeah.
Yay!
Woo!
Oh,
I just got the mist coming out of. Oh,
man, this torch is running out.
Would you like me to come out from underneath the sink?
Yeah, that'll be good.
Okay, so now that's out of the way, down to Breaking Twilight business. This week's theme is the Scavenger Hunt, so you'll see that. Also, I need to challenge someone. I haven't received any challenges, so I don't need to do a challenge. So, here comes the Scavenger Hunt. Play. Hi guys, I'm still getting ready for school right now. But, I'm excited. Because, I get to go on a scavenger hunt today. Woo! I found item number 13, a red apple, for breakfast.
Woo! Yeah, I'm here at school and I found some people who hate Twilight.
Yeah, we really hate it. Like, we haven't ever gotten into it and we never will, because we hate it.
Cool.
Item number 9 is a wooden wolf and a diamond heart, just like Bella's charm bracelet. I've got a gold heart and a wooden elephant. No, I guess that's not good enough, is it? Okay.
Okay, I have item number 7 here, a Twilight T-shirt. Well, it's actually a new moon shirt that a very special friend made for my birthday. But it's really cold because it's winter, so I'm going to go change out of it now.
Hello, item number 12, red ribbon. Okay, I know that's kind of cheating because like the eclipse ribbon was like straight and stuff. But whatever, it's still a ribbon and it's red.
Item number 3 is Bella's prom dress. Now, I don't even know what a prom dress looks like because you have like formal, we call it like formal here or social or something. But I hear it's much more ostentatious than just this dress. I'll show you my social dress, my formal dress.
I'm just, yeah, it's knee length and stuff. I'm just really interested in knowing
what prom dresses actually look like. So if anyone wants to give me a video response or send me a picture or something, I'd really like that.
Yesterday we'll make the great escape. Okay, so now it's come to the challenge. I've migrated to the floor. Now as long as we're gonna do this my way, I think we need to incorporate my nerdity into this somehow. So I've actually created a formula from which I'll pick a number and then substitute into the formula. And that'll hopefully give me the challengee for this week. So just give me a second here to work it out.
Come on, my dog, when I saw the sexy face come towards me, with a little cheeky smile, if she was a foe, I pick her up and I'll fire up her game. Oh, 000, she stole me my tracks, I said, I'm a hello, hello. Sleeping in a sand with some dreams in my head that were causing an extension to the tail in my bed. And the waves were rolling up the curves on those legs like that sweet beach pillow with a centerfold spread. In the midst of the slumber, heard some footsteps are creeping and I woke to discover the...
Okay, Miss Tuesday or Tay, after that completely useless series of events, you have won my challenge this week. My challenge to you is to gather up family or friends, whoever's around, and have an apple eating competition. And I don't want any of those weenie apples, I don't want any of those weenie apples that you can just swallow in one go, duck style, because that's just weird.